All right, welcome back to the Little Dicta channel. Today I want to talk about my Rose Pros Air and the optimizations I took to get a lower position on the bike. As you've seen in the videos before, I changed the stem from the stock stem, which had a degree of plus or minus 6 degrees. I went over to another stem and it is 12 centimeter long and had a tilt of 20 degrees. As you could see in my videos before, I changed the front end of my bike, changed the stem to get lower on the bike, but also changing the order of the spacers which come with the bike at the beginning. But over the time I got comfortable with the bike, but there was this feeling of I need to get a bit more lower and longer. Therefore I made the decision to lower the stem a bit more, and therefore it is necessary to remove the conical spacer underneath the stem. As you can see here in the video, there is this conical spacer and it is 25 mils in height. Means, this conical spacer you can remove. And I was thinking of how to do this and was looking in the internet for third party spacers, but I wasn't sure if this is going to fit. And I head over to the Rose website and found this native headset. It's the Rose IS42, IS52 drop-in headset. And with this configuration, there are two options. Option number one is this, which is built in already on this bike, the 25 millimeter conical spacer. And then there's a second version. This is the 10 millimeter. Therefore, I can go lower. This had the consequence that I had a really huge amount of steerer tube left over ahead of the stem. This was getting even more by lowering the stem due to the new spacer, conical spacer. Finally, I went to my local bike store and told them to cut the steerer off. So I removed the spacers, made a mark where they should cut off the steerer, and I removed my forks from my frame, removed the brake caliper, and I told them to cut them off at a certain point. This went out perfectly. I was a bit scared to make a mark too low or too high. So I was a bit scared. I never done it before. I got back to the store and they cut it the way they should, I said to them. And then I reassembled the whole thing. And yeah, as you can see, this is the new result. And I think it looks quite good. Overall, the aesthetics of the bike and also the access, cut-off access ahead of the stem, it looks really neat. I could told them to cut off a little bit more, because now I have the problem that I have to need 1 centimeter or so above with the spacers. And it's not completely flush, because if not using the spacers, I wouldn't get enough compression with the compression plug and holding together frame and forks. Therefore, now I have those 1 centimeter ahead of the stem. Minor regrets, because I could have gone 1 or 2 centimeters lower with the cutoff, the steerer cutoff. So I could have used just the end cap plug, and the stem would have been entirely flush. However, I think this is a good idea. I really advised you to go to the Rose store and check out the additional 1 centimeter conical spacer instead of the 2.5. There is no difference in steering or performance. It's just getting lower, and the aesthetics of it, I think it looks a bit more pro. With this method, you are totally safe that everything fits. The bearings are the same, and the spacings and the sealing, everything is neat, and it's proprietary for this bike, so everything will be fine at the end. Here I can show you the package. This is what it, the headset is. This is the conical spacer, which came with the standard Rose Pro SL. This is the 2.5 centimeter stem, conical spacer, which sits underneath the stem. And now the 1 centimeter stem is there instead, and it's yeah, just a fraction of this, and it looks way more better because the Rose Pro SL has long head tube, and with this additionally on it, I think it looks a bit too long, and it's, yeah. So going low, it's always a good thing. If you if you prefer to go low, you have to make the decision, because you can't get back once the steerer is cut. There's no going back. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope it was a little bit useful, and don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Maybe you want to comment, subscribe to the channel, and I hope we will see us in the future. Melodicted. Cheers.